It doesn't take more than 5 minutes to set up both the catheter and the robotic arm itself, so it's not a problem.